morning. I thought I'd show you what we have left and what Tom has been doing. Okay, this big pile is the last big pile of the leaves that we have left from the tree. And there's little limbs and whatnot in here. Now, that was the second pile. We had one of these piles out here, and he's sent it through this chopper. The red over here, that's part of the chopper, goes into this box, and it's making stuff like what's on the ground. I think what's on the ground has probably come out through some of the, I don't know, but anyway, it makes it chopped up like this. And he's got it here, and we're going to spread it out on some of the paths like wood chips. And so that'll take care of that. And then we haven't, oh, and the man is going to come out. I didn't like the stump, and he's going to remove the stump this today sometime. So it'll come down to the ground. And then there's all this pile of wood over here that I'm not sure yet how we're going to get rid of that. Tom will burn. He's got a wood stove in his shop that he can burn some days. We can't burn very many days here. We can burn on the warm days, it seems like to me. But on cold days, lots of times you can't. But anyway, he'll burn some of that, but the big wood, I'm not sure. Maybe we'll try to find someone that would like free wood and get rid of it that way. And then I do feel bad about the spelling and mentioning that. And I know that because I have a hard time with my fingers, but I think I have a really good spell check on my computer. Otherwise, nobody could read what I write. It would be worse than what I read last night. I mean, shoot. And then the other thing I do it constantly. I get my hands, my left hand, I get right on the keys, but my right hand, I'm apt to scoot over one or go the other way. Well, lots of times it's A-M, whatever, anyway, and can really turn out strange. It's A-M-D, I guess, all the time I get for and. Lots of times it's just not light enough. So I know that, Cindy, you can spell good if you were writing by handwriting, because that's a little bit different than trying to hit those keys. And then I found out if you text, it's really tricky, because that's much smaller. And so anyway, I'm hoping I didn't hurt your feelings, because if I lost you as a friend, I'd feel really, really bad over such a stupid little thing. And actually, if I was brave enough, I'd spell a lot different too. I just wouldn't correct so much. Anyway, I'm showing you my garden. It's almost January 1st, so you can look at that too. But I don't think I'll show you the whole thing. But see, the chickens keep getting in here and eating my garlic. I don't know if they eat it or they just break it up. So I'm not going to have as much garlic as I hoped I would. But I'm going to walk back up, give you a whole view of the treeless yard this way. And there is how it looks. And we'll talk to you later.